Alright. Time to go. Hi, folks.
Thank you.
Is this how we depict Africans? Just diseased people who need help constantly?
Thank you.
Do not touch. That's exactly what I say about myself. Carolina. Oh, so pretty. It's just amazing the variety of colors that butterflies come in. Beautiful. All right. It is super warm in here, and there are butterflies everywhere. They like it warm, apparently. Being from Florida, this is not so much of a bother.
You don't have to be afraid of butterflies, because you know what? Butterflies don't have mouths. They can't bite you. They're good luck. Thing that's moving around, that's what it drinks. Just drinking my sweat.
Huh. Not that I sweat. I don't sweat.
How you doing in here? Pretty.
So cool.
It's actually tickling.
Whoa, that's huge. Like a big moth.
It'll probably fly away pretty soon.
You guys are lucky to get to live here. Oh my goodness. So soft.
Now this butterfly did not unfurl its proboscis. That means that it knows it cannot fly.
Whatever you do, don't sweat.
But at the moment, down that butterfly was
set out. You're in his home.
Oh. Butterflies love being in their
room. I mean, it's dead.
Because it gives them lots of food.
What's your name?
And that's from Costa Rica, probably.
Look, Andrew, you are an amazing butterfly tree.
That's
You're
right.
You're doing a great job.
And you just stand perfectly still.
You're doing a fantastic job.
Can you see it? You can see it out of the corner of your eye. Look at Andrew, he's going to turn it.
Oh,
he's done.
Can't you? You wish your shoulder a bit sore.
He wants to fly away.
Andrew, take it
easy. So, back forth. He's saying, Where's Andrew? He's flapping his wings. See, I want to land on Andrew.
When it's ready to drink something,
just don't pick the flowers. Oh, okay. You know what happened here? A butterfly died. And so that's the way. And this is actually from.
Wait, was it by chance that she landed or he landed on you?
No, he was sitting on the floor, and we don't like to have him on the floor because somebody will step on him. So I put my finger out to get him, and he popped on.
And he stayed on. Maybe 400.
Oh, my goodness.
Now you see, she had a beautiful female name. Approximately 15 minutes. The people who work upstairs on the fifth floor in the non-public area are going to bring down a case with butterflies that have just emerged today. If you stay another 15 or definitely 20 minutes, you'll be able to see them. The only trouble with when they bring down the new emerge, they just came out, so they're kind of tired. Now that would be an awful lot of American one day.